What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Guamsharkboyyt, back with another video to react to. Hold up, let me get this set. They started talking. Shit, so we put on a show, 5v5 went crazy. Let's get into it. It's about a 24 minute video, and I have no school because I graduated last year. Not school year. So yeah, you guys supposed to be seeing me do about 3 videos a day. So let's get to it. So yeah, let's get into it. Let me pause the video real quick and let me adjust my lighting. Okay, I'm back. Anyway, let me turn on my light. My fan. Let's get it hot up in here. Let me get back into the video. That was my mom's because she was leaving. You know, y'all, let me bring. I'm trying to see where I can put this light again. Because if I hang it up here, it'll probably fall. It's not that strong. Cause this is just a wall right here. Wall right here. And a little sheet. Looks like a green screen, but it's not even a green screen. Cause it won't even match up to my editing software I have. That's free. It won't even match up to color. So help me get to 4,000 watch hours and I'll buy an actual green screen for us. So thank y'all. Let's get back into it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I can turn on my fan now. Cause it's a fan. And I can also edit it tonight if I have enough money to buy the editing software for a whole year, which I would like to. Oh my god, I'm bro dark. It's dark up in here. Let me bring this in the back. Yeah, through the green screen right. Let me place it. Bro, why is it so dark? It's never been this dark before in this room. Hold on. Let me get something y'all really quick. I'll be right back. Let me turn on this light. He's kind of getting caught up in here too. When I do get my own apartment though, I want to get my own studio. Recording studio. And then I want to have my bedroom. And then my living room. Too low. Why is it still dark up in here? So guys, before I continue this video, the editing software I want to try to get tonight is Flixer. It's $11 for a whole year. And if it's $14 for 1 month, I'd rather get the whole year than get the whole month. Alright, let's get back to it. How you scored the last basket? Nice pass. Spot up. Those Kobe's are nice. No, there's LeBron's. Comment down below what shoes these are right here, you guys. And right here, at the bottom right here, this part is going to be where my Instagram, my social media handles are going to be right here in the editing area right here. That's where this is gonna be at when I react. This is where my camera's gonna be at normally, or over here, where my social media handles might be up here sometimes, or my video might be up here sometimes, or up here sometimes. Just let y'all know. Nice pass. Bucket. 4-3. Is it because my thing is not right? No, I shouldn't be. That's a nice bucket. Dude, dang, I just noticed this dude's built. This one. This dude's built. Right here, look at this man. This man is shredded as head. He's bulked up. Bad turnover. Good transition offense. Good spin move, good fade. That move was nice. Nice pass. Okay, never mind, that's wet like water. I was about to say that's an ugly jump shot, but I can't really speak because I have an ugly jump shot too. But my stuff still goes in. Nice zero. Good move.
That was game. All right, get moving. Break. Good move. Good take. Good take. Good pass. Good D. Another break. Break. Good move. Good move. Good pass. Good shot. For a second here, I thought this dude was about to dunk it. Watch this. I thought I was about to dunk it. You know, let me move my camera up here. Let me not block this Never Be Defeated Gang's logo. That's actually a nice logo. Good move. Good Euro. Good move. Good bucket. Game points for me. Good pass. All right, we got an ad coming up. This video should be up by tomorrow, if I'm not mistaken, or tonight. Tonight. And then the other one's gonna be up by tomorrow. I was at 2-0 already. Oh, I see. This one, there was an editing, miss. What you call it? Misunderstanding. Good move. Good pass. In the corner like a prostitute. Great. 2-1. Nice shot. Nice rebound. Nice pull up. Dang, had two opportunities to finish. Nice pass. Nice shot. That's a miss. Oh no, never mind. That was him. I just couldn't see it. Nice hook shot. That was a really nice hook shot right there. Nice shot. Nice shot. You ain't Chris Paul, baby. Nice shot. Wait room. Nice finish. Nice also. Game. Nice shot. Nice move. Good shot. Good miss. Bang! Hey, that was in. Off shot. Hold on, guys. We're overeating a little bit. Let me do something. Alright, there we go. There's a fan overworking. Yeah, the fan was overworking. But it's still blurry. Okay, now it's more blurry. Hold on, y'all. We're having technical difficulties right here. Jaden cut this out in the video editing part. Thank you. I'll edit this out. Just that was a reminder to me. Sorry, I'm back, my bad. I gotta do something real quick. Should I have told y'all? But yeah, let's get back into the video. Nice shot. Nice shot. Nope, that's a brick again, bro. Let me replay this again, y'all. Did he break this? Foul. That was a foul. My bad, bro. That ain't no break. Right. He didn't blow no leg. That was a foul. 6-2, by the way. Move. Good shot. Good shot. How many guys have to play four? Good shot. Nope. Almost had it though. Good hustle. Good pass. Good pass. Nice pass. Turn over though. Nice shot. Somebody's open, bro. I lost all those are KDs that he's wearing, as he's been wearing through all his 5v5s, 4v4s, 3v3s, and 2v2s, and 1v1s. That was a miss. Looked like a miss. Oh, there's a hole in the net. Dang, they're smoking. 9-5. That's tough. Good pass. Good reverse. He said. That's tough. Ooh. Smash back. Almost had that. What do you say? I guess he was talking mad. Alright y'all, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys very much, and this video will be edited pretty soon.